Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Golden Nanotech. Today I have a STC broadband router, is 5G router. So how can you make this access point to your room? So first of all, you have to hard reset this router. You have to first hard reset, and then you have to connect this router in laptop with Wi-Fi or the Ethernet connection. So now I will connect in the laptop and I show you how to make an access point this device. So I have to connect this Wi-Fi. You can see here's no internet. So now I will open any internet browser like Google Chrome or Mozilla Firefox, any internet browser you can connect. And how can you find the IP number? They are in backside of the router. Type the IP number 192.168.1.1. So, or you can find in the network, right click and the properties and Wi-Fi, and go to the details. You can find here is also IP number. And now I will type in the internet browser, top of this browser, 192.168.1.1, and press enter. And guys, when you press this IP number and asking for the login username password, so login username admin small and admin small, and then press login. Okay, after that you have to first put the Wi-Fi password name. Here is Wi-Fi without password. You have to put the password, and then you go to the settings to change the mode router to access point. So first I will go to the network and go to the Wi-Fi, and here is the Wi-Fi name, and here is the Wi-Fi mode is open. So I have to put the Wi-Fi WPA2, the personal, and then I put the password here, and we have to put the password and then press save. After press the save, you can see Wi-Fi have the password, and connect again, put the password and connect. After connect again, log in the same IP address and then go to the network, and here is the IP address you can see. So you have to DHCP enable, you have to take this check, and the down is IP 192.168.2. You have to change it, put any other number. So I put the 8 and keep it the IP address the same, and save. Okay, I have to save, and here is router mode, bright mode. You can make router mode same, just keep it like that. And the internet connection, you have to put the port number 1. So here is the internet cable I have coming from the router, and I will plug in the port number 1, the LAN number 1. Okay, and after that I will go to the computer and check the internet coming or not. And now you can see the Wi-Fi is connected. Okay, and now I will check the internet working or not. Same Wi-Fi, STC Wi-Fi. And now I open any internet browser and check the internet working. You can see internet working very good. And I can check the internet speed. So this way you can make your router STC make the access point or range extender. And here is the speed, is working Wi-Fi, it's 20 25. Maybe you can use the another port from here in the computer or the TV or the PlayStation. So working very good. Thank you guys, please like, share and subscribe my channel for the new video, and hit the bell icon for next video notification. Have a nice day. If you have any problem to contact to me, my mobile number is +9 66 54241 8466.